what is going on YouTube. Currently walking over here to get the skid loader. Fixing to do some cleaning behind my house. Like I said in the video that is actually posting right now. A few days ago, we cleaned up a little bit on a creek bank. And it was entertaining to say the least. So I figured this time, it was my wife's idea. She said, why don't you video stuff like this? She said, this is the funny stuff. So we having a blast on this. Well, I guess I could. So I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna see what happens. I'll video a little bit, wear my GoPro a little bit, let her video a little bit. Take about 2 weeks, compile it all together and give y'all something to laugh at. Or watch or something, I don't know. If it ain't funny, I ain't gonna post it. I don't know, I might anyways. Anyway, let's go get this thing, see what happens. So, I messed up. I done a good bit today. Not really. I had my GoPro on my head, and I guess I hit the button twice. I really don't know what I done. And, yeah, I thought it was recording, and I didn't record anything. So, y'all missed all this, but that's what I got done so far. Just some small trees and bull crap cut out. Like I said, I'm just cleaning up all the underbrush. This is one of my great grandpa's old molasses mill used to be. This was the fire area. That's part of the smokestack that my papa wanted to leave hanging. The other part of it's over there on the other side of all that crap that I've cut. And then this was the rest of it if I don't fall. And the reason he wanted this left hanging is because, that's just how my papa is. That's how long this has been hanging here. A tree had grew around it. And then this tree, I can't barely reach it, but this tree is grew around it. Can't talk, my 3-year-old. But what I'm wanting to do when I get all this cleaned up, I'm gonna take all these old bricks. I'm gonna dig everything out. I'm gonna try to. And I want to take all these old bricks and I want to build like a brick oven. Something I've always thought would be cool. And then, but tomorrow, Lord willing, I'm going to get all the rest of this cleaned up and get all the small brush and stuff cleaned up that I cut today. Cut some more trees. More trees like that one that's got to go. There's a small one back there. It's going to focus on my hand. It's got to go. Some of this small stuff right in here. I'm going to get all this cleaned up to where it looks about like that. Like I done that. So focus. There you go. All the small stuff is gone. All this little weeds and crap's gone. And yeah. And then like I say, I want to get a sitting area right in here somewhere. Yeah, my football called, so I'll probably have to edit that part out. I don't remember what I was saying, but like this old board, got to go. That cedar post I'm pulling up tomorrow. The rest of these cedar trees. Show y'all my honey hole. And the reason I'm doing all this because I want to get this cleaned up to where, like I said, we want to put a gazebo back here eventually. But this is the other side of my creek. It don't look like. My grandmother called, so I don't know how that's going to turn out. But either way, turn that into an oven, a brick oven, because there's a lot more bricks than it really looks like there. Get this all cleaned up. Get all this crap cleaned up around my creek. Because when we first got down here, before all this stuff grew in, it's really pretty down here. It's peaceful. But get it all cleaned up. Like I did the other side, and I don't know. There's talk of we might move the picnic table from down there to up here, but we don't know yet because it's really nice down there. But yeah, just a few seconds. We'll continue on tomorrow. So. Alright, day number two. We out here again. We'll see what we can get on. See if I can get this thing. Figure y'all enjoy a little cold start.
You.
All right. We're gonna let this thing warm up. Oh yeah. Let that thing warm up. Goes my uncle. And I'm fixing to, well, I went and got a stole a chain for my brother. Appreciate it, Cole. And I'm fixing to go to pulling all this stuff. There's a chain. Pull all this stuff that I'd already got cut down to my burn pile down there. And then we're going to go to trimming. So, yeah, y'all hold on. Got a whole lot done. My phone died. I do this on my phone. It's not like using this thing because I can't see. Yeah, we got a bunch cut. All these freaking thorns. We're gonna leave that tree. I cut the thorns out. Hopefully it'll live. But I've got a lot cut. Got to get all this stuff pulled out. And then while we was cutting and digging and pulling, found a sawmill. Turns out worth the crap because my video lady don't work. But this is a sawmill we found. Looks like it's homemade sawmill. I'm not too sure. I know it's old. It looks like on your old tractors it had the flywheel out to the side. It looks like you'd wrap the belt around that, around the flywheel, and the tractor would run it. You'd mount this to something, I imagine. That's a guess. I don't know. If anybody knows, let me know. It could be homemade. I don't know. It just, I know it's old. We found it off back up in there. So, That's my grandfather's sawmill. Or not sawmill, damn. Molasses mill. It's been here forever. But, yeah. I'm gonna go change batteries and get back at it. I don't know how well you're gonna be able to see all this, but we got all that cleaned up. All that right down there did look like that back there. A lot of thorns and rushes and crap trees. We got a daggone vine, a Tarzan vine. And yes, man, Lindsay and my brother and all of us have swung on it. It's kind of cool. We're going to rock it till it dies and falls, I guess. But, and then we found, I ain't getting out of this thing to show you, but we found an old trailer that my papa and his dad used to use, made out of an A model, a Ford A model rear end. It's kind of cool. We got it all cleaned up real nice, looking good. And then, might be some more after this. This, I ain't making another ending, outro, whatever. But, my dad's got an itching to burn stuff, so we might be fixing to burn the rest all the way around that tree line, or the fence line, and burn all this under growth instead of dig it up like I did today. But that's it. We're fixing to eat. Yeah, she's in there making tacos, homemade tacos. Anyways, I'm going to go dump this load out. I'm going to go dump that load out. And yeah, I'll see y'all later. Stay classy.
Better back up, buddy.
No.
Come down this way.
Alright, it's been a few days now, but I figured y'all deserve a redo other than the one I made. I said we burn all that off. We kind of got the little influence in us and found some gasoline and a lighter, but hey, it's my land. I can do what I want. But it looks 10 times better up here now. 100 times better, really. I don't know how well y'all be able to tell it. Standing here in person, you can really see it. Cleaned it off a good bit. All that's left is that, which I'll burn eventually because I can't breathe. And then that big pile way down there. It's a pretty good size pile. But anyway, that's it. That's all I'm doing as far as videoing. I actually just come out here again. It's been a few days, but all that up there kind of got caught on fire. That's not mine. None of that up there is mine. May or may not have got burnt like it was mine, but we're not going to talk about that. Anyways, that's it. That's all I'm doing. I've said it 100 times. Like I said, it's Papa's old molasses mill. It's been sitting here forever. We found every one of these cedar posts up off in there. As you know, cedar doesn't really rot. And in the sawmill and in the A model wagon used to be thing. But yeah. Anyways, y'all have fun. Stay classy. Hopefully, I'll have some better content in the near future, but see y'all. Hold on. Y'all gotta see this. I've been trying to get this out all day. This tree is gonna fall. Like I said, something happened to this and it got burnt today. I don't know. I was working on my car, come out here, smelled something burning, come out here, and all this was burning. I think somebody tried to throw something in a dumpster that was on fire. Or throw a cigarette. I don't know. Either way. And I can't get this tree to go out. I poured a bunch of water in it. I don't know. See y'all.